Stay away from the standing water. Because it's very corrupt and the gallows filled. Oh yeah, and not to the troubled sea. Not to the rapid rolling floods. All that rough water. Stay away from it. It says the rolling flood. Now, the best thing I can bring you all to about this rolling flood, I'd have to point at the beach. Now, I don't know if it's a rolling flood, but I do know if you out there standing just on the edge, you do see them 6 and 7 foot waves come rolling in, all right. And you know it's very hard to stand up in that kind of water.
All right. Yeah.
He don't lead us to that rough water.
All right.
A rolling flood.
All right.
But to the side. Water. For the still, but running agrees best with those spirits that follow our God.
Amen.
That's that still water. That's that water that is running through the spring. See, now David was in charge. He was handling his daddy's sheep.
Uh-huh.
And he had to lead those sheep to the still water.
All right.
That water, I don't know if you've been in the country or not, but they got them little trenches. And they call them springs or something, Pastor. Mm-hmm. And you can look at that water, and it don't even look like it's moving. Until you see a leaf or something come through. But I want to tell you, that water is moving.
Right.
But it's still. The sheep.
Alright.
And that corruption. And that filth.
Mm-hmm.
See, it filters that water. Uh-huh. And they can go there and they can drink from that water.
Uh-huh.
And I want to let you know that the same God that did all of this by then,
uh-huh,
he's doing it now.
All right.
I heard a young man sing in the choir today. And I want to remind you that though God may suffer his people to fall,
mm-hmm,
but just remember, brother, he don't allow them to lay in.
Yes, that's right.
You may fall in the sin world, but he don't allow us to lay in.
Yeah.
That's because we eating from what? The green path.
Oh, yes.
All right.
We ain't messing with that pasta.
All right.
You just hold on and keep praying on.
All right.
And always remember that he is a forgiving God.
Yes.
And that he is our shepherd.
Yes.
And that we shall not walk.
Yes.
All right.
I'm thanking God right now.
Okay.
Your life will last still in the Deacon Johnson. No, he don't.
Yes.
He'll take us down. But the scriptures say a righteous man falls 7 times and gets up.
Yeah.
Just the morning of David. Psalm 23.
Mm-hmm.
It reminds us still that if we know Christ as our Savior, he would be our shepherd and meet our every need.
Oh, yes.
David told us in the first verse that the Lord is our shepherd and I shall not want.
That's right.
If you follow Christ, we follow Christ.
Oh, yes.
You shouldn't have to want for anything. Yes. Didn't the 5,000 want for anything? They didn't want for nothing. He told them to sit them down. Sit them down. In group. Sit them down. Hungry and everything. You know, fish got a little moisture in them. And they didn't say anything about thirst when they sat out there. He said he fed them 2 fish and 5 loaves of bread. I'm going to step away from the pulpit, but I believe they got their moisture from the fish. gave him one or two. And we know, without a shadow of doubt, that he is our Savior.
Oh, yes.
And he would be our shepherd. And he would also, as I said, meet our every need. He will let us rest at an appropriate time. You just sick, tired, you take a little time off. It's okay. It's all in God's plan.
Yes.
He said it. He said it. He will let us rest at the appropriate time.
All right.
But he also said that he'll renew our strength.
That's right.
All right.
You can't run on and run on and run on. You ain't got no strength. You just a body.
Yes, sir.
You ain't got no power. Rest. He said he'll give you rest.
Yes.
I believe that. Amen. Verse 4 was telling us just him. See, now this David's confidence in God's grace. This is the grace the Lord has for us. David told us in verse 4, he said, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. He said, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. What David telling us? I don't care if there's a 7-foot lion.
All
right there. As long as I'm eating from that little patch of earth,
oh, yes,
a green pasture, the Lord is going to protect me.
Yes, yes. He is.
I don't care if I got a bucket of scorpions over here.
All right.
I don't have to worry about this thing. Because God's grace,
yes, sir,
is upon me.
Yes, sir.
I don't even have to worry about the shadow of an elephant. I don't even have to worry about the shadow of a swarm.
All right.
They can swing all they want to do.
Yes, sir.
They can't harm me. I'm up under the grace of God.
Okay,
I'm eating from the green pasture.
Okay.
Not the dry pasture, the green pasture. And if it did, which I know it won't, I want you to understand one thing. Death cannot separate us from the love of God.
All
right. That's why he said, yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, he said, I will fear no evil.
That's right.
I don't care what comes upon me. I'm not fearing it. I'm under God's grace. That's what he told me. He said, for God with me. God is with us. Christians. Born again believers. God is with us. Now we understand.